Mary Jane and I get on very well. Being a fellow farmer, we had a natural rapport, so I actually felt that she understood us and understood our business.